Sweet shells, Telugu, gavalu gavalu, is one of the typical Indian sweets made in Andhra Pradesh, India. It is a mixture, dough, of plain flour, maida and water or milk. The prepared dough is shaped into small rounds, which are flattened and rolled, on a special tool, so as to take the shape of gavalu, cowrie shells. These shells are fried in oil or ghee and these shells are poured into sugar or jaggery syrup.
References
2. Kidya.